the Justin robot. Here it is, as demonstrated by DLR at Automatica in Munich back in July. And it is using reinforcement learning to predict what it should do with its fingers in order to pick things up. And a lot of these things it's learned before. And any moment now it's going to let go, and there we are. And it can do pretty large objects because the hands are huge. They also tell me they're a 20-year-old design. So time for an upgrade there, guys and gals. Generic. Here you can see picking up a bowl, and it's kind of slightly missed. Hasn't actually managed to make contact with the back thumb at the left, but it's still got a pretty firm grasp because hands are just good at that, and those are big. And this was a demonstration of an object it hasn't seen before, something more complicated. Well, if you're going to demonstrate in public, you should make sure it's going to work. So go for a cuddly toy, which, as we have seen, is probably the easiest object to pick up. And there we go. Gets a little cheer. That might have even been me. Indeed, an unknown object. So that's the prediction. As you can see, couldn't even see the front of the dog. Still picked it up.